Boy, I love Disney movies.
Me too.
You know, I know those Disney sequels are really terrible, but as a kid, I really loved Cinderella 3. Instead of being a total airhead, the prince was actually pretty badass. I mean, he jumped out of a window to get away from his dad.
That's tight.